Welcome back to StarCraft 2. But I simply quitted, more like stopped for, well, I don't know how long that was. It feels like more than a week or so. And I have no idea, well, practically where we left off, and it's like, you know that sometimes when you kind of like play a game, then quit it, and after some time, you simply then start it again, and you're like, what have I done all this time? What's going on in the game? Like that, I'm feeling slightly at the moment. Okay. No big problems here. This better be good. Okay. Nothing really going on. Oh, damn it. So one of you goes back. No, you don't repair. Oh, it's not good. That are not good news. Okay then, two are handable. Come on, time to drill you apart. Have we even started? Yes, we have. That's good. I already thought we didn't start upgrades. That would have been something. Siege tank, you go here. For more firepower. And let's send this well one. Let's send this well one here. So, you go as well in siege mode. Oh, hello there! Someone's trying here to be naughty. They have depleted as well already. Ugh, no. You could use here some more resources in our mineral fields. Or cannon got already. Let's bring the kills to 25. Just for fun. Just for fun. Two more siege tanks. And let's try taking out at least I want to take out one of those rotors areas.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
Yes, destroy them. Yes. Do that. Laser drill. Oh no, they come with the heavy stuff. Some Colossus.
Upgrade complete.
Here are some nice units.
Got no patience.
Well.
Another wave of air units heading your way. These guys just won't give up. Stick
and let's destroy that building here so they. Well, at least. Oh. Okay, they have no chance. Then you again. Oh, the Colossus. Hello there. Okay, that one is as well destroyed. I guess we were able to do some damage at least. I hope so. Okay, there we drill and drill. Oh, we can do another armor upgrades. What? Why can we? Okay. So we can only go to the level 2 stuff. It would be nice to have some, well, level 1, I mean levels, not level 1, it would be nice to have some level 3 stuff like armor and so on, upgrades, so that our units won't die like, well, like they are some weak, some, more like some weak, I don't know even how to call them, some weaklings. Oh. Factory? You can't. Okay, note to myself, a factory can't kill a unit. Well, the products can kill, but. Okay. So far, we have 13 out of. 13 out of 9? Okay. Okay, well.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Siege tank. Let's do some. Let's try it with some marine marauder and medic. Hopefully that will work. At least it would be nice to have at least one base out just for. I don't know. Have fun of it. Well. We don't really need to destroy them, but making. Oh, come on, that doesn't use anything. You tried it already. Thank you. Okay then. Again, oh, come on. Don't make it so hard for us. Just give up, let your, well, let your units in the base. That should be all your attack from that base. 2 units.
The doctor is in.
I don't know how that should help, but well, I'm just a player. Maybe the computer has some good strategy in mind that will blow the, well, that will blow us away, but so far I can't see anything like that. So Archon, time to roast you. Okay then. Mineral field depleted. Okay. Here, time to roast them. Let's go to roast you here. Okay, that one is down. Is a spell down. Oh, that one. That one here is the. That one. Because out of that are the Colossus made. And here, the air units. And there are, well, the Protoss. Well, the normal units. Okay, then. Yay! On base. Soon done. Nope. You won't bring that unit out. Nope. Oh, 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 that's not good. Oh, okay, yes. And why are they making their making them to warp gates? One High Templar. Okay. Died a senseful death, defending himself. Or not. As you can s- And where...
This better be good.
Where are their... more like, where's their nexus, their main building? That is a very good question. Since here there was a base without minerals, that which is already very odd, but...
Gangway, coming through.
Oh.
Okay,
then you build here some supply depot. I know you can't build here. So then, do something for your money. Okay, well, too many.
Oh.
Only 10,000 left. That we can definitely do in that episode. So that we get something done here.
The doctor is in.
Oh. It seems like we have emptied the map from their resources. Okay then, well.
The doctor is in.
I usually would say let's search for a new one.
Is it critical?
But I don't think that there are any new ones here, so that's a bit stupid. Well, we have only 8,000 minerals left. I hope that will be enough for us. I'm not sure yet, but why are they crowding here such an army again? Well. Not an effective one though. Oh, there's especially two even. Two Archons. Wow. Wow, there are so many. And a Colossus. Wow. I am stunned by their... By the size of an army with what we get attacked. That's like, okay. Okay, let's try. No, why? We want to take out that base here. Yes, there it is. There is the next. There's the Nexus. There it is. Oh, out of siege mode. And here back into siege mode. I somehow don't understand the AI that they, well, don't build here a new Nexus or I don't know. Well, who needs a main building that is only for decoration? Okay then, let's take that away. Since, well, we can do it, so why not? One good thing here is a Terran is They can't repair their buildings, so we can simply, well, simply slowly take all of their buildings out. Okay.
Breach of the doorway core is imminent. Structure access imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defiles. Burn them to ashes.
Okay, yes, yes. I want to destroy that base beforehand. That is my secret duty. Like that, what it needs to be done here. Since we can do it, why not? I mean, it's a nice additional goal that we can set ourselves. So that here gets destroyed. Oh yes, yes, base is under attack, I know. Oh, now you attack with big ones, huh? Okay, you destroy that here. Then let's go here. And I get the feeling that we have it pretty much, well, destroyed. Well, at least. Why you attack those poor workers? They are only doing their job well. Let's at least be friendly to some of them. Since, why not? That you know. Okay, then cannon, know your goal. Okay, well. Okay, that is, I would say, still let's leave it with that here. They don't really have
base is under attack.
That much with that we can attack here. At least nothing serious anymore. So let's celebrate our evil victory. Not evil. A bit only. You could have built your base. There's so many minerals!
You have prevailed for now. Word of this sacrilege will echo across the stars, James Raynor. The day of reckoning draws near.
These artifacts of yours seem real popular, Tychus.
What do we care? As long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.
I think it should be the other way around. We more like diminish them. At least I think so. Let's take a look. Okay. That they complete all mission objectives in the dig mission. Kill 20 enemy units with the laser drill in the dig mission on normal difficulty. And Yippee-ki-yay! Destroy 50 Protoss structures in the dig mission on hard difficulty. That we could definitely try. Our drill killed 78 units. Now that is a real master. Okay, and we got all research points this mission. So, I would say let's take a look at that nice cutscene, and after that, well, We've done enough for the mission. Killed a small colony on a moon/planet, and well, yeah, stole the artifacts. Doing normal space people stuff. Hyperion Access Half, Access Hall F, 4:14 shipboard time.
It's been 4 years. You show up out of nowhere and...
Time is short. You must understand. The answers you seek lie within. Study it well. The fate of creation hangs in the balance.
Nice to see you too.
One... Badass Protoss.
I've heard of these Eon crystals before. Supposedly they allow you to relive another person's memories. If Zeratul's uncovered, it was desperate for me to see it too. Well, here goes nothing.
And with that now, let's end the episode here, and let's take a look exactly what that crystal will do or will show to us in the next episode. I hope to see you there. See ya.